Division 2 match, West Bromwich beat Reading 3-0 with the help of two late goals. The win strengthened their position at the top of the table. West Bromwich went one up in the 28th minute with this goal from Simon Garner, the new signing from Blackburn Rovers. And that was it until half-time. 3 minutes from the final whistle, Bob Taylor scored. And then, a minute later, Craig Shakespeare made it 3-0 to leave Reading without a win this season and putting West Brom 3 points clear. The match was marred when Reading's Phil Parkinson was sent off in the 74th minute. It was his second bookable offence. That's it, all of us here on Late News. We'll be back at just before 10 tomorrow. See you then. Bye-bye.
Good evening. Well, it looks like we're in for a fairly indifferent spell of weather, and the reason's clear. If you look at the satellite picture, we can see all that cloud out to the west, and it's heading our way, but it's not going very quickly. We probably won't see any rain from it until at least tomorrow night. Nothing very exciting happening with our own weather tonight. A pretty much cloudy, dry night. Those winds easing up, temperatures slipping to a mild 10 Celsius, 50 Fahrenheit. Then on to tomorrow morning, another dry start to the day, but still a lot of cloud around, although some bright sunny spells will begin to break through the cloud at times. Staying dry into the afternoon as well, with a little more in the way of sunshine. Still cloudy though, slightly warmer, 19 Celsius, 66 Fahrenheit. Even with that southerly breeze, it should feel quite warm, and later in the evening, thicker cloud will build in from the west and winds will freshen, bringing rain. That's it from me. I'll be back again tomorrow lunchtime.
The Bill. There when it counts. Sometimes ahead, sometimes behind.
Packing down the back street, sir.
Residential. Anything been hit yet? You turned 17 last week, Robert.
Happy birthday.
That means you can be interviewed on your own.
Spelling It Out. The Bill, Thursdays at 8 on Central.
Our film next this evening is a political thriller. Michael Caine stars in The Holcroft Covenant.
Something big has happened in DIY. It's not a limited offer. It's a totally new policy. B&Q have brought down the price of paint. Over 2,000 paints are now all at lower prices, day in, day out. So everyone can afford to splash out. B&Q. Why pay pots for paint?
Who cares about your photographs as much as you do? And who cares that you might need them on the hour? Who cares?
Did you know that in any one year, the AA replace enough clutch cable to go halfway around the M25?
Well, nothing goes all the way round, does it?
Jimmy's. Your regular weekly appointment is Thursdays at 7:30 on Central.
Take the leanest beef to make a delicious low-fat lasagna.
Bird's Eye Healthy Options, the best food made better for you.
At the Pons Institute, women often ask, is younger looking skin possible? The simple answer is yes. Introducing Performance from Pons. The triple action moisturiser works naturally with the three layers of your skin, helping to protect the surface, replenish, and defend the base layer against UV rays. The results are radiant, and I don't mind seeing them on myself. New Performance Triple Action. No one treats your skin like Pons.
Okay, who didn't fill the petrol can? Simon?
At least we haven't run out of coffee.
Glorious country air.
Nah, coffee.
Nescafe.
That's what I said. Coffee at its best.
Marvellous.
Cathy?
Yes, Adam.
Would you like me to take you away from all this?
Nescafe. Why shouldn't life be this good?
Collect the vouchers from participating Shell stations. And even you could pick up the car of your dreams.
Enrich your natural hair colour with Glints from Clairol. It shampoos in easily and rinses out after a few washes, leaving your hair looking good and feeling good.
So good! So good! I got you!
Would you like to be more creative with your needlecraft? Discovering Needlecraft is a new fortnightly publication which provides inspiration and instructions, plus all the materials you need to complete one simple project. And each issue comes with both trace and reusable iron-on patterns. It even tells you how to avoid mistakes, to help you complete each job, however difficult. So get Discovering Needlecraft and see what you can do with a little inspiration.
PG picked the freshest tips of the tea bush for their bags. So for the tea you can really taste, watch out for the tips.
Would you like to improve your needlecraft? Now you can with Discovering Needlecraft, a new fortnightly publication that gives you easy to understand instructions which help you progress from the simplest things to the more complicated techniques. Each issue comes with instructions for four projects, plus all the materials you need to help you complete one. There's even a 48-hour discount mail order service for all your materials. So get Discovering Needlecraft and see what you can do with a little inspiration. At the Pons Institute, women often ask, is younger looking skin possible? The simple answer is yes. Introducing Performance from Pons. The triple action moisturiser works naturally with the three layers of your skin, helping to protect the surface, replenish, and defend the base layer against UV rays. The results are radiant, and I don't mind seeing them on myself. New Performance Triple Action. No one treats your skin like Pons.
Peel the top off a delicious ski low-fat yogurt. And you could be peeling your top off on a tropical island. The instant holidays and cash promotion from Ski. Lick top for details.
Chicken disagrees with me, you know.
It agreed with you last weekend.
Oh, that looks very nice.
It's not for you, Mum. It's my Weight Watchers thing.
What is it, I wonder?
Just salmon and prawns and mushrooms and courgette.
And what are the little herbs?
They're mine.
Nice try, Gran.
Salmon and prawn fricassee. From Weight Watchers, from Heinz.
Central Match Live. Wednesdays, and as well as the European Central Sports Special, follows the UEFA and Coca-Cola Cups. And with match highlights in Goals Extra on Saturdays, the best football action proves that Central really is in a league of its own.
And we've an all-Midlands fixture this Sunday in the Central Match Live. It's Leicester versus Wolves. Our coverage kicks off Sunday afternoon at 2:45.
Okay, give me some hickory ham. No, make that Cajun spicy chicken. Wafer thin with sliced tomatoes, regular lettuce.
Wait, make that iceberg. Easy on the mayo, heavy on the peppers. Lots of pickle, on the side.
And would you like that on wholemeal or rye?
I'm not sure.
Feed your imagination with Mattison's.
Columbo needs to watch out. He just may become the target of the TV satirists. Wicked comedy in TV Squash this Sunday on Central at 10:40.
Bright eyes. A healthy body. A glossy coat. Lots of vitality. And strong teeth show how Pal helps your dog stay fit five ways. And now with carrots, pasta, traditional marrow bone, and other great new recipes, there's even more to Pal than meaty goodness alone. Pal, help your best friend stay fit five ways.
Until next weekend, DFS are offering you a huge double saving. Choose anything and don't pay one single penny till 1993. Pay not one penny deposit or interest or payments. Pay nothing till 1993, and that's not all. In January 1993, you can choose whether to pay today's cash price or take 2 whole years interest-free credit. Two great deals rolled into one sensational offer. Pay not one penny till 1993 plus 2 years free credit. Only at DFS, only until next weekend. Hurry, don't miss it.
I'll be back.
Ah! Ah!
New honey shampoo from Timotei is so rich, even the weak and fragile can be transformed into an astonishing display that looks full of strength and health and vitality. New Timotei honey shampoo for healthy looking hair.
Brannigan, a bag of your very fine crisps, if you please.
There you go, Ed. Your very favorite flavor.
Roast beef and mustard flavor. Now that's what I call a crisp. Thick and heartily tasty. Hey, what does the dog eat?
People who forget to pay.
Brannigan. Now with new pan-style crisps.
She wrote, a man stands in the face of bribery and corruption.
What do you say to 10 grand cash?
I'm going to go to the newspapers. I'm going to shut you down.
Yes, we might have a problem.
If Landon raises a stink about this, people could start looking into your other projects.
So when he's framed with sabotage, Jessica Fletcher is faced with a shock revelation.
They've arrested my son, Stephen.
Can't Steve's father help?
Your husband and I were more than just friends. Stephen is Frank's son.
Painful implications in Murder, She Wrote. Sunday Mystery at 7:15.
over 4,000 low prices. Pick up the new Argos catalogue. Out now.
Aspirin dissolves away pain.
This tiger has always meant the very best in performance. Now observe him. Married, mortgaged, and like any proud father, worried about the world in which his children will be growing up. No wonder then you'll still find Esso ahead of the game when it comes to cutting down petrol emissions. A new generation of Esso for every new generation.